take back ourselves? How can we begin as a good pride of ourselves? Yeah, how can we get our
pride of place? Yes, like I was saying before the break, what I wanted to draw to your attention is that we didn't need the Federal Republic of Nigeria. We didn't need anybody to get right electricity. We didn't need anybody to get right power. And currently, the Bonny Kingdom is working towards getting health insurance to put in place. So if we consider that there's an emergency in the educational sector, all we need to do is to do the same kind of thing, believing in the local structure. Bonny Utility Company is indigenous. So Bonny Educational Advancement, Bonny Educational Initiative can be a local project to solve a local problem. Why are we saying so? Within Bonny here, we can improve our vocabulary, we can improve the curriculum, we can improve the structure, we can improve the infrastructure, we can even improve the day-to-day running of education and ensure that the same way we are supervising people who work and see whether electricity is working, to see whether electricity is working, in the same way we can do it to attempt as much as possible to ensure that we get it right in this direction. So, Bonny people have the capacity, the kingdom. You know, the most important thing about the king of Bonny, the current king of Bonny, is that his forebears are instrumental in bringing us Christianity, which by extension brought education. So it means that there is already a system in place, historically, that anything they set their hands to do, to regulate dynasty, they can get it right. During his reign, we have electricity, we have water, we're about to have health insurance, we have a peaceful environment, all the multinational. Nigeria has been able to raise money to pay her debt from the activities of companies that operate within the government. So we can get education right.
Okay. If I understand you very clearly, it means the kingdom also has a part to play.
Yes.
So what are those parts? How can the kingdom help to get this stuff happening?
Just not to take your time, I wish to be very clear that the Nigerian state as presently constituted cannot handle all the problems of Nigerians. So if you acknowledge that admission, what it will bring to you is that at every point in time, you look for local solution towards solving your local problem. Our local problem is education, out of school children, non-completion of primary education, non-completion of junior secondary, non-completion of senior secondary. And of course, God has made it possible that we are having two tertiary institutions, one semi-tertiary, one tertiary, the vocational school and the BVC. So if we strengthen them and working towards what our brother, Honorable Randolph Irene Brown, started during the last 8th assembly by activating and upgrading the polytechnic to become a university. That means we're on the first lane to transforming Bonny to be what we want it to be. And if you do work well, somebody like you with your friends can activate a private university there. Our curriculum is targeted to be that we are the center of excellence. The world has left where global things work. It is local things that we work. Using local solutions to local problems, then we can provide solutions to global challenges.
Okay. Thank you very much. But sir, before we round up, can you please talk about the society and the security when it comes to dealing with education?
Okay, a society, they say the policing of any society, the police or the security of any society is what the society is made up of. Personally, I do not subscribe to creating state police, but I subscribe to community police. What that means is that, for example, if the Nigerian police force has presently constituted one to the two security men for who will serve in politicians, an Allison man posted to man Allison combat cannot cock his gun and shoot at an Allison person. A purple person recruited to provide security in purple cannot cock his gun and shoot a purple person. So that is my local solution to the issue of security. But society is really, really dynamic now. And Bonny has been fortunate to have a system where naturally, we're not troublemakers. Naturally, we do not do drugs. Naturally, these things are alien to us. If we continue to strengthen what holds us together as community, hold us together as family. Every family in Bonny has a culture of protecting their own. So if we keep maintaining that, we will come to be a situation where Bonny will continue to be the pride of place in the community of the nation.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much for having me around. Education is a very big and broad topic.
Yes, I'm ready to come again. I'm ready to come on your segment again.
We'll be glad to have you again.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you very much. Well, that was it on Bonny Influence, and you're still watching tvbonny.com.ng. We just finished with our guest, Uncle Larry, and I'm still your presenter, Prince Scott Samuel Pepple. You can check out this video more on tvbonny.com.ng. Thank you very much.